Alright. I was gonna do this later today, but I can't hold my excitement for Chapter 9. So let's keep going. This creepy bitch. I'm gonna take out the terror grinder first. I shall pray for your victory in battle. Oh, I can upgrade. Shit. Upgrade that shit, son. Come on. Bam. But I'm gonna switch weapons anyway because, well, shit gets real. Oh, that one only goes down 88, so I'll switch to that one. Oops. Alright. Equipped. I'm gonna switch you out with Yoshimune. And now I have attack set. Alright. Let's go. I haven't even introduced myself, but I'm Geocoons, blah blah blah. I'm just hype. Let's do this. Gonna take out this terror grinder. Oh shit, I'm by myself. Alright. This is gonna be a long one. Oh boy. Yeah. Yeah. Oh boy. I wish they would have made him weaker. So I could take him on. There he comes again. Ah. This would be the first one I've ever soloed. I don't know how confident I am. Woo! Ikimasu! Ow! Huh! Oh boy. This is gonna take some doing, guys. Oh no! Yeah! I don't think I should use my other thing. Ah! Alright. I may need leech for this. Ah, come on. Ah, I'm trying to use all my recoveries on this one guy. Ah, damn it. There's a slide, there's another slide. Alright, he's bleeding. That's progress. Damn it. Fucked up my whole process. Ah. Ugh. I can do it. I didn't think I was gonna be by myself. Totally forgot that homegirl's sick. Ah.
Use my temple! Ow! Son of a dick! Ah, you missed! Oh, you haven't even put a dent on his health. I missed all that. Come on! This would have been way worse with the fucking gloves. Yeah! Oh, he didn't go down. He didn't go down. Shit. Okay. Gotta rethink this strategy here. There's a figure eight slash. I gotta get rid of these parts. Wow, he's really just standing there. Ah, you son of a bitch. Damn it. He's gonna get it back. Oh no, he didn't. Yes. Alright, then he does the twisties. Yeah! Yeah! Got him! Alright. Well, we're doing damage. Getting this part. Alright. Before he starts pulling it back. Yeah, he's gonna pull it back. Come on. Damn it! Ah, are you kidding me? He gets the full fucking shield back. Shit. Yeah. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, man. This sucks. Okay, a little bit late on that reaction, but whatever. Ugh. God damn, man. Ah, gonna die. Where the fuck is it? There it is. Oh, come on. Really? It goes back to full fucking health? Come on. And there's the hit. I wasn't gonna dodge it regardless because of how close I was. Come on. Oh, he's such a dick. Go. Oh, you fucking kidding me? What a bunch of garbage. Oh my god. Wish I had a weapon that could do direct fucking damage to him. There it comes. Ah! God, it's so hard to dodge them when you're by yourself. Yeah. The worst part is, this is not even his fucking second phase yet. That's gonna be a fucking nightmare right there. Ah. Come on. Yeah. Yeah. God damn. What? Are you serious? He gets it back at full health every fucking time? That is such bullshit. Wow. Yeah, I'm not beating this guy. If that's the case, I'm never gonna beat him. Because he gets full fucking health back. Oh my god, that is fucking nonsense. Ugh. I wish those fucking things had health bars so I could see if I'm doing good. Oh, really? There we go. Could have sworn they don't go back to full health whenever they come back off. Could have sworn. No. Oh, are you kidding me? Hits me with a backswing. Alright, got the back legs. Put that away. That's why I wanted the back legs. I just gotta play it smarter than what I have been. Yeah, come on. Got it. All right. He doesn't recover his shield as much the more parts I take. It's just really fucking difficult. Ah, he turned around! Oh, he hit me! Oh, wow! I was like, what the fuck stopped me? Tell me there's a prayer stone somewhere. Yes. I used up all my potions. He's not even fucking halfway. Oh, come on! I know a lot of you watching this are like, why don't you just use Leech to get your health back? Because I can't hit him enough times without getting hit myself. There it is. Come on. Why is he so fucking violent all of a sudden? one didn't do full damage. There we go. Ah. Oh, come on. That shouldn't even happen. Oh, this is just pure rage you're seeing right now. Like, I am so aggravated with this guy. Ugh. Come on. I'm probably gonna use up all three of my revives, too. That's what's even worse. Because I can't do any direct fucking damage. Come on. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Fuck you. Ah, and he never stays down for very long either. Alright, now we're doing some damage. Ah! Ah! Alright. I deserve that one. Yeah! One, two, three, yeah! 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 Woo! Don't know how that one missed, but I'll take it. Yeah, get it while I can. Yeah! Now he's gone into that second phase bullshit. Alright. Ah! Come on. Oh, are you serious? Oh, come on! I can't dodge him! And then he goes for the spin. There we go! Alright, as long as I can hit him once with that, I should be good. Come on. I gotta stop getting hit. Damn it, I fucked it up. Damn it. Come on, hit him once. There we go. Come on, hang in there, stamina. Got him! Ah. Shit. Fuck that up. There he goes for the spin. Alright. Now that I got that cleared up. God, if he wasn't so fucking agile under the ground. Got him! Ugh. Ugh. Gotta get it when I can. Possible. Once he goes under again. There he is, he's going under. Bam! Parts when I can. Bam. Alright. Oh boy. Ugh. Alright, I don't know what he's doing. Oh, come on, are you serious? He came all the way towards me just to jump at me once? Oh, what? That was a bunch of nonsense. Oh, come on, hurry up and jump up. I have no choice but to take it. This is the only way I'm gonna get him out of that fucking underground bullshit. See, now he's just doing it on purpose. Look at that, he's enjoying it. He is not diving up. That was my last. Watch, he's gonna dive up now that shit ran out. I fucking knew it! Every fucking time! Never get a fucking break with this guy. Come on, go under. Ah. Oh, come on. Alright. But get some distance, he'll go under. Got him. Ah! Oh, come on! I'm getting all the way over here. Come on, go under. Go the fuck under! Ah, those fucking walls, man! That's what I'm waiting for. Ah! 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 He's gonna do everything he has to protect that piece. Cause here he comes again. There's a jump up. Bam. I'm gonna have to sit there and take it. Woof! Shit's getting intense. Come on, go under! Oh, you bitch! He only does it when he's at a certain distance. See? Now he's not fucking doing it. There we go. Got your bitch ass. Ugh. Oh boy. Come on, he's almost dead. Ah. Son of a bitch! Oh, what? What's he doing? There! Oh, I was hoping to hit him on the way down, but oh well. Okay, while he's looking around. Alright, get some distance. Come on! Give me a fucking break! Ugh! Right in front of me, just where I want him. Ugh! This is a very slow-paced match. Oh, he's down. That didn't count, I guess. Damn it! Oh, my God. Dude. There goes for the spins. Yeah. Get these hits. Yeah. Yeah, get all these hits. I'm trying to stay like somewhat behind him, but at the same time trying not to. Oh, come on, now he's just fucking pretending to be a seal. How many times is he gonna do it? Oh, until he fucking hits me, of course. Here comes the dive. Oh, he fucked up. Oh, come on, he is so close. He is so close. Damn it! Ah! What? Are you serious? Here comes a spin. Ah, come on! He's right there at the inch of his life. Thank you! Wow! I can't believe I whiffed that! Wow! That was some malarkey. That's why I never do this shit on my own. Soloing in this game is not recommended. Ah. But I didn't die. I came close. Damn, that took 32 minutes. Shit. I hope I have a party or something for the next one, or at least ranking. One trick pony, fuck you. That was the trophy I just got. Oh. Did not enjoy that.
Mamai.
That means I gotta defeat the Oni Horde, alright. That one didn't sound as bad. Watch me be completely wrong. Should've gave me a free upgrade for that shit. That shit was ridiculous. What? This is gonna lead to a boss, isn't it? Excuse me? Serious? These guys are kicking my ass now? Wow, now they can endure shit. Wow. I'm feeling weaker and weaker every time I go forward in this game. Bunch of larky. You, suck you. Hit him when he's in the air? come on. I should have got the gun. Yeah, I should have definitely picked a gun. Because I'm getting my ass handed to me. Wow, and I got frozen. Wow, what a bunch of bullshit. Wasted all my stamina because I was frozen. Oh my god. Never had to use these on regular enemies before. Oh. When they do certain skills, they become fucking unflinchable. Yeah, I'm not picking up their shit. If this leads to a fucking boss fight, I'm gonna have to quit, because that's not happening. Which, knowing my luck, it will. What? Ugh. New Oni have appeared. Ah, come on. It's always the ones that are fucking agile as hell that I can't never hit. Yeah. This is legit rage right now. This is legit rage. I am not making this shit up. Everybody always wondered why I always passed these guys when it came to finding the boss. This is why. This is exactly why. These things are obnoxious to fight. I only fight them if I have to. Oh, come on. Oh, please. Stop jumping back! Ah, God. One more. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, it didn't lead to the Screecher. Oh, fuck these guys. Shit got supremely real in Chapter 9. They isolated you. Doesn't mean I hate the game. I love this game. I just hate it when I get put into that situation. You still ain't up, bitch? Did I? Yes, I did. No, I'm not doing anything by myself.
Alright, give her the special juice. Drink this shit. Creature by myself. I don't want to fight anything else. Ugh, chopping mall. Change what I use. Nah, I'm changing to the fucking rifle, man, because this is some bullshit. Serious bullshit. Gun. Hopefully it doesn't summon a boss on me either. Alright, that's a one shot. Worms. Yeah, I want these. It may not be able to pierce the skin, but it gets the job done. Bam. Bam. Oh, I hit two. Shit. Try the piercing shot just to see if it does as good. Bam. Bam.
You're not coming out now all of a sudden? Huh, that's interesting. There we go. Sniper is a more powerful shot, it just stops at the target. There we go. Where is it? It only said I had to kill them. It didn't say anything about the Tengu. Really? There we go. Damn. Done. Nothing like shooting worms out of a barrel. Get it? It was gun barrel, you know? No? Too cheesy? Alright. Forget about it.
And so they rested. Oh, that would be so awesome if you got to play as Captain Yamato from that point on.
Okay, again, look at this dude's face and tell me he's not the bad guy. You all have to have seen this face before. This motherfucker. Fugaku! Fuck him up!
しかり最後まで足掛くのが隊長だ。あいつが総監督に屈たばるたまかよ。そうよ。二人とも必ず口の減らぬ連中だ。だが諦めろ。毎日どこかで誰かが死んでいく。その資格もういい。フォーカス様、創作は続ける。供養殿に従うつもこちらはこちらで好きにさせてもらう。
この場で切る。そこまでです、皆さん。修水。遅くなって申し訳ありません。地図を。地図だと。あの付近に広がる広大な地下洞窟の地図です。そんなものが。鬼の正気をはじく結界石の洞窟です。貴様。
Oh, now all of a sudden motherfucker got a map and shit. This dude wanna open his big ass mouth. Like, wait, wait, they should be dead. No shit. Yeah, where did she go? Oh, she's over there.
Ohayo, senpai. Yoku nemureta darou ka? Gussuri neteiru yousu datta node, okusanu you shinobi ashi de dete kita. Mite no tori.
We getting in this story right now.
Anata no okage da. Arigato, senpai.
No problem.
Orei moushiageru. 先輩、あなたは命をかけて私を助けてくれた。今度は私がそれに応える番だと信じる。私はあなたに謝らないとならないことがある。私はずっとあなたを先輩と呼んで近づいたのは、それが私の任務だったからだ。知らぬ者のお頭から与えられたその推敲のために、あなたを慕うふりをして申し訳ない。
I knew all along.
そんなはずはないのだが、やはり先輩は許していただけるとは思わない。ただ、私は全てをかけて、あなたをここから脱出させる。それが私にできる精一杯の恩返しで、必ず全てをお話しする。それまで。Sure。よかった。ありがとう。ついでにもう一つお願いしたいことがある。
I just finished saying the word. Sure.
Thank you, senpai.
Woo! Haro's here!
A familiar scent. Intriguing.
Ooh, this is a new one. I can't resist the new challenge. I'm gonna have to go for it. Then I have to change my weapon too. This one before, but we're gonna continue the story. Wow. Woo! This must be the prime Jolex. What the Jolex should be is this thing. Oh, he's go. Oh, shit! Alright. Was not expecting that nonsense, but okay. Let's go! I have a bit more confidence in myself when I have allies. Whoa, he can kick? Yo! Give it up to the fat man, that roundhouse though. Okay. Blam. Okay, we're gonna have to think this one over. Because I didn't think those tornadoes were gonna come back around. Shit, he opened his mouth. Damn, that shit ran out just as he started doing it. Ah. Whoa. Thank God for the guard. Ah, I gotta put to sleep again. It's all right. We're good. We're good. We're still in it. Oh, what? Hit me from behind? Wow, what a bunch of malarkey there. I'm getting sick and tired of your shenanigans, sir. Woo! Ah! Yeah! Fuck this guy. We got him. Just what I like to see. Go for the dip. Just did there, but whatever it wasn't pretty. Oh, you're definitely the alpha male of your series of creatures. Shit. Oh, you fucked up, bruh. Oh, he gets up way faster from that. Yeah. Hit the back horn. Oh shit. Not good. Bring it on. Come on, bad. He does a different animation for that. Woo! Okay, bringing in the Nunu. Oh. Got that arm, though. Rid of this arm. Damn, Reiki ate that shit. Alright, so we got the hands, feet. Ah, get the face. Oh, knock him down again. Yo, Reiki's going ham with that Omni Slash. Yeah. He's almost halfway. Fall over. Give me the bullet. I got the bullet.
Yo, she just suicide dived.
Yeah.
Oh no. His butt put me to sleep.
Ah, shit.
I was already in like mid swing.
Woo!
Okay, so that's how that attack works. I thought it was the wave of energy that hit you, not his ass. God damn you and your ass of justice. Whoa! Alright. Oh, I used taunt. That was an accident. Oh, London Bridge fell down. Woo! I think we got all the parts you can get off of them. Yeah, he's like 25% left. He ain't got much left in the tank. Couldn't block it. Oh, stalking, blocking. Yeah. Whoa. Okay, I gotta figure out how to block that one. One does not simply block his ass. There he goes again. Oh, he sucks you in. Wow. I'm impressed. He's like the newest version of the Jodax and, not the Jodax, the Jolix and the Adux. Okay, I can't block it from the front. Apparently. I mean, granted, I'm only not taking that much damage because I have the, defense. Oh. Oh, he didn't fall over. I was kind of waiting for him to fall over. Yeah. Okay. I can block the wave. It's his ass that I can't block.
Raccoon Bomber!
Oh shit. Oh, that wasn't so bad. He derped walking himself into a corner.
Yeah!
Ow. Alright. Getting reckless. There we go. Thank you, Reiki, for that strike. Strike of death. The asses. Gluttonous tooth. Wow. I like this guy's style. You physically, so I'd have to assume so, but you're like the only one that does not have the flaring picture. Well, you could be a demigod, I don't know. The story's all over the place at this point. I was just thinking. Shit. Shit. See what it says here. Well, yeah. I hate that boss too. But I'd hate it even more if I was fighting it by myself. Trust me, fighting these monsters by yourself is never fun. Unless you're strong enough to take them on, then good on you. With me, I'm not strong enough to take anything by myself. Now, hopefully that doesn't freeze the footage when I post this to YouTube, but I think I got time for one more run. Bella. Hey, haven't heard of this one. This one over her. Okay, from this point on, I'm gonna start doing these missions on my own time, and stick to the red ones for the streams, because this is interesting.
Alicia Bella.
Sound fancy. Sounds fancy.
Shit's getting real.
Oh, I love the trees. Hey, girl. How you doing? It's Shiva from Final Fantasy. Oh my god, she's so tall. Oh my god, I love her. I love her personality. She's probably gonna suck to fight, but I gotta say I love her animation already. Not even mad. I will be though. She is weirdly hot. But she has to have some kick-ass armor to be all ice and shit. Ah! I always forget. I just got finished seeing that attack. Aha! She's like a cross between a Naga demon and a woman. Because usually Nagas are like humanoid snakes. Humanoid type snakes, like their lower body is like a snake-like thing. Yeah. Oh, she has some fluid movement. Oh my goodness. And she's tall. I don't know if we're doing anything. Oh, it didn't go after me that time. Thanks. Oh no. Yeah, she's bleeding. If it bleeds, we can kill it. Yeah. Ah, damn it! Got me on the uppercut. Uh-oh. Whoop! Still learning. Still learning. Oh, she's in a different mode now. She got caught in the paradox. That attack probably would have been way worse had she been free. Oh boy. Oh no. Nice. Get this Dempsey roll. Ugh. Fist of the North Star, that shit. Alright. Oh, she's tired. I got the tail. Now go for the ace. Give me it. Yeah, see, she's way more rampant if she was than when she's out of the paradox. Watch your backs, because she is not a hampy camper. Oh, now she got combos. Okay. Hit me with that new. Hit me with the new. Okay, she somehow clipped me. I don't know how she did it, but she did. That's the case. Oh, she's tired. Going for it.
It's so weird to see enemies get tired all of a sudden.
Oh, I love that. She's sassy. Oh, man. She's got that sass. Oh, shit. She stopped for like a split second on that hit. Yep, I remembered this time, bitch. Trying to figure out exactly what she's supposed to be, though. Oh, she loves her cold weather. Yeah! Toria! Oh, shit. Feel the heat?
A wing.
Shit. Good lord, this wing's taking forever. Oh shit, watch out for them combos, girl. Whoops. Oh man, we only got that shit to yellow. Did I get the hand? Nope, didn't get the hand, but I got the other wing. Can't see. I was super lucky she missed. Ah. Come on. Oh, she's on her back. Oh, no, she's not on her back. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I gotta fight both of them. What happened? What just happened? Oh shit! Fugaku! It's so the shit! Oh, tell me he's gonna do the dive! Yes! He chucked the shit! Everybody! Oh, look who walked. Yes! Finally, some teamwork here. I have the heart of a lion! Yeah. Well, we took care of most of the body parts, so her attacks are quite limited. Yeah. But she is a mover. Boy, does she like to move. Thank you, Hayatori. Ah, give me this. Ah, she moved. She is mad. Damn. Oh shit. Her face turned evil. Now she's a snake. Oh shit. That's pretty cool. Not gonna lie, that's actually kind of cool for a design. She's halfway, so this is her second phase, huh? Oh, she fucking moved at the last second. Damn, he home run swung that bitch. Damn. Go for it, girl. Uh-oh, I don't know what that is. Whoa, she's going crazy. She's going crazy. Keep it in the circus, bruh. Ah! Ah, got that dome piece, though. She went back to normal. Yeah. Good lord, she's gonna take a while because she's getting a decent amount of her shield back. To keep checking that shit. Damn! Fuck her up! Fuck her up! Good lord, this is like all sorts of slashing going on right now. Everybody on me. Ah. Sit down. Damn, you see that? She just straight shotgunned the bitch in the face. Thank you. someone's dead! Yeah! Woo! Another new boss! I can dig that. Bow down to a true pimp. Oh, she... She does like that last second flinch. Bad. Are you saying that because you're holding a club? Oh yeah! Mission accomplished! Oh, we got the all parts bonus. Ice crystal crown. Ooh. Ooh. This has been an interesting chapter. You evil motherfucker. Senpai. Ah, shucks.
Mina, sugoi ikioi datta na. Anata yokatta na, senpai. Issho ni ite kureta no ga anata de yokatta, senpai. Aratamete anata ni ohanashi shitai koto ga aru. Watashi wa izen anata ni itta. Ima koso akasou. Senpai wa watashi o shinjite kureta. Negawakuba. Senpai ni kyo watashi no hontou no nimmu wa mono no fumi sukuu. Teki no kanjou o mitsuke dasu koto. Sore ga shiranu no okashira. Rinne dono kara ataerareta teki wa mono no fu no kage. Onmyou gata da.
Oh. Well, that's a whole different block party altogether. Boom! Chapter 10, y'all!
This is very interesting. Only reason I'm not reading it. I mean, not reading it out loud, I mean. Because I'm gonna fuck this all up if I read it. I'll ask Nagi. Because she seems to be very well informed about shit. There and back again. That trophy has been unlocked. Well, it's been great. If you're watching this on Twitch, thank you for joining me. Feel free to follow if you're new to me, because I do this shit every day, whether it's this game or something else. And if you're watching this on YouTube, feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Share this video. I'm Geo Coons. I hope you guys all have a great day, because I'm having a great one myself. Later, guys.